Did you know you can grow your crops faster in Minecraft? No, I'm not talking about using bone meal or bees, but by planting your crops in alternating rows. So for example, a row of wheat, then a row of potatoes, then a row of wheat, etc. Instead of planting a whole field just with one crop, it actually grows faster. In addition, when you're harvesting crops, use a hoe with fortune. This makes each crop drop more than they usually would, which I think is pretty cool.